Yeah. 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 Young Rock episode of. That was a song, could have been copyrighted. I don't know. Career mode. Sign contract. Damn. 19 knockouts. Hard hits. Oh yeah, hard hits was different. I'll try the main event. Have $6 million. I guess I'll do speed training again. I'm just gonna auto train.
Excuse me. I don't want to keep moving. Please stop.
Okay, we're gonna fight right now. Versus Jones Jr. There's no picture of Jones Jr. for some reason. I don't. Hopefully, I wreck his ace.
Boxing fans, this is
oh shit, I just realized it's actually a real boxer. Roy joins here. Wednesday night fight. Boom, and that countering deep digger sent a chill down his spine. Slammed with three hard shots.
If you want to examine a textbook style, then there you have it. Good defensive and offensive skills. He's putting the screws to his opponent with that three-punch combo. The assassin with an unbelievable display of punching power. It could be a short net of work if he can consistently land combos like that. You can parry a speed guy's punches. It might just give you that opportunity to land some shots and slow him down. The assassin's popped by two hard shots. He's not just settling for one punch at a time. He's looking to land combinations. Crisp, clean counter punch from the assassin. If you're gonna come straight forward, he'll step back and counter.
Roy Jones Jr., dude. Oh, freaking.
Jr.'s pounded his opponent with a huge shot that sends him stumbling back. Nice jab by the assassin. He's taking the initiative with that two-shot combo. He's awoken by an unexpected haymaker that counters him hard. The assassin firing from all angles. Impressive counter shot sends him a message he won't forget. Good three-punch combo. Looks like his training is paying off. The
The Assassins looking to hurt his opponent with that punch. Those two punches seem to have got to him. Oh, Jones counters and hits him with an evil haymaker that sends him reeling back. He opened him up with a thunderous shot.
Damn you, bitch. Damn you. Fucking.
And connects with a booming haymaker and sends him back. Roy Jones lit up by that great counter hook. The counter hook looks very effective right now. Looking good with that combination. The Assassin comes back with a heavy counter shot. He's just got to find a way to survive till the end of the round. He's looking like he could go in.
Freaking bullshit, dude. Oh my gosh.
Huge hook sends it to the mat. Let's see if he can get up from that one.
That's what happens when you join a championship fight. 2, 3.
I wish I could say that left eye looked promising. We'll see what we can do with that gash. We're not fighting our fight. You're letting him score and you just gave away that last round. Use your skills. You're trained to be a smart fighter. Now I want you to go in there and fight like one. Work the jab. Move away from his power and counter hard when he comes after you.
That bastard. Nice, Bibbs.
You look like... Let's get going with round number two. Beautiful combination started by a savage hook to the face. He quickly picks up on an opening and makes him pay with an unforgiving haymaker. Roy's thrown a tight hook to the body. The Assassin moves forward behind that two-shot combo. Sharp shot to the head. Roy Jones Jr. is going to work with two solid shots. The Assassin's going to have to figure out his opponent's uppercut or he'll find himself in a world of hurt. The Assassin slams his opponent with two hard shots. Nice shot. He sits back, picks his spot, and unloads. Roy Jones Jr. slips in a power shot to the body. Roy Jones Jr. is putting combos together and looking to throw more than one punch at a time. It never can hurt you to be a balanced fighter like this. You just don't bring any glaring weakness to the ring. He's going to need to do a better job of avoiding those combos from the Assassin. When your adversary can move like this guy, you have to try to cut the ring off. Get him on the ropes, unleash to the body. Jones Jr.'s taking that punch pretty well. The Assassin served a combo and both punches nailed their targets. Whistling three-punch combination. The Assassin's looking to control the rhythm of the fight with effective countering. He's really been beaten up in the ring tonight. He's taken a great deal of punishment, and I think he's right at the threshold. One more big punch, and he's going to be on his back. The Assassin with a jab. Huge shot sends him crashing. That haymaker sent a clear message of destruction. You can see just how savage that body shot was in this replay. God-wrenching whoop.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
He gets rocked by a three-punch combo. Only 10 seconds left to go in this round. Two hard punches slam into him. The Assassin's got to be.
That was my round for sure.
The Assassin will not relent. It just keeps winning rounds. Let's examine how he took that last one. Look at the replay. Tremendous body shot sends him crashing to the ground. Oh, what a...
That laceration ain't looking so good.
Oh, okay. Auto heal, whatever.
Get your hit. Here comes round number three. You need to be smart, really mix things up against a balanced opponent like this. It's unlikely one strategy will work. Royce in again, adding insult to injury. The Assassin comes on full force with that combination. He dumps him with a three-punch combination. It all started with a vicious hook. The Assassin proving that if you reach in against the counterpuncher, you're gonna get countered. When you're a fast fighter, you have to use it. If you go inside, you better make a short visit. Surges forward behind that combination. He's taking a beating here tonight, and he's looking pretty damaged now. His legs aren't steady anymore, and if he gets hit with one more big punch, he's gonna go. Solid combination for the Assassin.
Jeez, I can't block that.
What the heck?
I just fell down with my arms behind my leg. What? Let's see if it's just how I fall. What the? Okay.
Collected himself, fought his way back to his feet, and is looking to try and survive the rest of the round. Those two punches land squarely for the Assassin. He's determined to land punches in flurries. The Assassin's showing us his counter-punching skills. The Assassin's been blocked by a hook he never saw coming. Here comes two hard blows from the Assassin. Roy displays his hand speed with that combo. It's almost like he knows what his opponent's gonna throw before he throws it. He's looking like a strong wind may be able to tip him over right now. You can see that he's struggling to stay upright. One more big punch, and he could very well be taking a nap on the mat. Roy Jones hurt. He's holding on valiantly, but one more big punch could be the end. Roy Jones able to lay him squarely with a three-punch combination. He goes to work with those two punches.
Get the fuck down! Are you shitting me? Are you fucking shitting me?
With an effective series of punches.